What's going on, everyone? We are back in some more Shadow of the Air Tree, and we're finally pushing forward and making our way up into here. So, as I said after the last video, the plan is to go in here, up in here. Oh, this should be the same exact thing as here. So we go there. And we have to talk to this guy because it's part of his thing. And then once we do that, hopefully we can go underneath. And there should be another one. So, that's the plan. Now, I'll be honest, like, this is probably one of the nicer looking places I've seen. Go hit this guy up. It's kind of worrisome that they're giving me that ability, but hold up. Fucking trees in there? Another bear. Oh. I mean, there's gonna be a big, scary red bear around here somewhere. Oh, shit! He's chasing me. Come down here, fucker. What are you looking at? Right, that's where we want to get to. Being attacked by nature. All right. Now there's nothing up there. Oh shit. Nope. Oh, he almost fell off. Ow.
Ow! Stop hurting my horse!
That's not what I want to do. Oh, he killed my horse, and he killed me. Horse shit, I had him. He just comes down with a two-pump wallop and gets me. Whatever, bring him out. Come on down. Oh, good call. This is what on me and my horse. Oh, nice. Got him out. We'll go up there later. Fucker.
Ow.
Yeah. You wanna play rough? Pick it up!
motherfucker. Okay, hit me out here.
Worried at all. Stupid tree sentinels. Jesus. It took me 20 minutes just to beat two sentinels. Hoping to get a little bit more done than that, but see what happens. Just looking around. Sunflowers around here. Oh, I'm being attacked by mosquitoes. It doesn't look like there's a lot of anything around here. I mean, if you need to farm mosquito, you know where to go. Oh. That looks like one of those meteorite demon guys holes. I don't remember what they're called, but they're not fun, and there was quite a few of them in the original. Just stay sleeping. No reason to wake up. More mosquitoes. You got some hands, my favorite. I didn't think I got it all. Stay sleeping. Definitely something over here. Yeah, it is. Oh my God. Oh, and then you got me. Did I kill me? Yep. Got a lot of baddies over here, huh? Two tree sentinels, this fucking guy, falling star beast. Oh, thank you. There we go. I feel like he's doing a lot more of his tail this time. Oh! Good job! Gravitational missile. That shit back. Alright, any other fucking baddies you want to throw at him. Jeez. I thought this place looked kind of peaceful. Get our shit back, that's all. Doesn't look like there's anything. Just because there's a bunch of fingers around doesn't mean there's got to be hands. First, that hurt me. I mean, I'll take it. There's a big hand right there. Oh, that one. There wasn't a whole lot of goodies at the other one. Which leads me to believe there's probably not a lot here either. Two fingers. Yeah, that's just as I was saying, there's probably not a lot. You get an emote. That's like the third one of those that we've found. Of course. We got two awake, two sleeping. Yeah. Anything down the hole, or is it just a hole? Can't go to my map yet. Oh, he's on me. Leave me alone, hands. Oh, fuck. Got the summon. And we got that other thing, so. Just so you know, there's a giant fucking hand up in there. Got the bubble guts? What was that noise? Man, there is a lot of these dudes. Finger runes, reboot. Blah, 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 blah. He's got the thingy. Ugh. That hurt. Oh, come on, dude. Oh my god. Was this a family? A family of hands is cruising. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, come on, brother. Yeah. Where you at? Oh, they're truckers, dude. Take a break. Nice. Anything over here besides bad guys? Alright, now... Boom. Jeez. Episode, just to get through that area. Just to get through there. We still need to go up here.
Hello there.
Hello there.
I heard another sound, colored by your essence. Simply exhilarating, I must say. The stars are dark tonight. But rest assured, this is no ill omen. On the contrary, I believe that this portends a magnificent starry cascade. Now, take this. My final gift to you. May you join the glimmering stars above.
Nice.
Oh, yes. I believe I can feel it brewing. This evening is a sign of a greater night to come. Do you recall what I said?
Nope.
That Marika and the fingers that guided her were unsound from the start. Well, the truth lies deeper still. It is their mother who is damaged and unhinged. The fingers are but unripe children, victims in their own right. We all need a mother, do we not? A new mother. A true mother who will not give birth to further malady. May you join the glimmering stars above.
You too.
I told you once, I've no interest in companionship.
We're twins, though.
I must admit, Count Ymir did seem very pleased. Perhaps an exception is in order. Ymir is a shining star, in our eyes. The only star upon the black canvas of the night. Our meeting with the Count taught us of the star-draped sky. We know that we cannot reach out to touch it, but we can peer up at its brilliance and heed its guidance. We will never again lose our way in the night.
That it?
I have spoken far too. Pay me no mind. Let us focus on our shared purpose, our service to Count Ymir. Now, be on your way. Now.
All right, where are we at? All right, we're going to rest, but we're going to end this one here after we rest. Oh, before we rest, just so I don't know what's going to happen next, and I don't want to get into something and not be able to stop, so. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.